Windstream Internet Provider Honest Review. Watch before using. In this review, we'll dive into Windstream Internet, exploring the key features, who it's best suited for, and whether it lives up to its promises. Windstream primarily offers DSL and fiber internet services, with speeds ranging from 25 megabits in rural areas up to 2 gigabits in select urban locations, thanks to its Kinetic Fiber plans. The service is ideal for people living in rural or suburban areas where fiber options are limited, but who still need decent speeds for everyday browsing, streaming, and moderate gaming. However, one thing to note is that Windstream's availability can vary widely depending on your location, so fiber plans aren't accessible everywhere. Windstream is well known for not having data caps on most of its plans, which is a major plus if you're a heavy internet user or someone who streams a lot. Additionally, their no-contract policy can be appealing for those who don't want to be locked into a long-term agreement, offering more flexibility. On the downside, customer service is often a point of contention. Many users report inconsistent experiences with customer support, especially when it comes to billing or service interruptions. Some areas also experience slower speeds during peak hours, particularly if you're on a DSL plan, so be sure to check the speed you're actually getting in your location before signing up. Overall, Windstream is a solid option for those in rural or underserved areas, offering decent speeds without the constraints of data caps or long-term contracts. However, be cautious of service reliability and customer support issues, which can vary by region. If you're looking for a flexible, no-fuss internet provider, Windstream could work well, but it's not the best choice for those seeking the fastest or most consistent fiber connection available in more competitive markets.